Tenorti, Bondra, Nikolishin, Housley, Ken Klee. That's the group for the Washington Capitals.
And they go against Ranford, Al, who looked back over last year. He didn't have real great performances against the Capitals. This is one of his finest performances. Lifetime, he's just 4-7-1. So this is a team that has really struggled about getting wins, especially here at USA Arena.
He's been dynamic tonight, but it's not over. Now Ken Klee will move to the bench as Todd Krieger skates on. Mick Magoo will allow it, even though the Bruins protest the late line change by the Caps. They've got the last line change as they are the home team, and Jim Schoenfeld takes advantage. Everybody crowding around this faceoff. The big bodies of Tenorti and Simon try and push it deep. It helps. They keep it alive. Krieger. Krieger fakes the shot to the front. Tenorti takes a whack before it gets cleared. Now here's Bondra trying to tuck it in. It's good! The Bruins immediately protest, saying Tenorti was in the crease. This could go to video replay, but for the moment, the Caps have gotten the job done.
That's exactly what he's doing. He came right over to the penalty box and said, hey, I got a call up top. Ranford very upset. That wraparound by Bondra hit a leg in front and skidded underneath of Billy Ranford. Now we've got to look, as you said it, Al, for that foot in the crease. And it doesn't have to be a foot. It could be an inch into the crease, Al, if you get what I mean.
And we have seen this a lot this year.
So
let's be honest, the Caps have benefited from it.
Yeah.
Here we're going to take another look at it.
Here we're going to take a look at it. Here it is. Watch Bonsai collect the puck behind the net. Here comes the wraparound right here. Tenorti's legs are outside the crease.
That should be a goal.
As that puck went in, check out Simon, too. His doesn't come in till after the puck's already in the net right there. Then his foot comes in. That should be a goal credited to Peter Bondra.
And it's a goal. Peter Bondra, who has been struggling in the goal-scoring department, comes up with one of his biggest of the year and keep the Cap hopes alive. Oh, what a play by Bondra. And I tell you what, let's go back to that faceoff. We talked about the big bodies.
Yeah.
The Bruins were trying to clear it. The bodies of Simon and Tenorti collapsed, and that allowed Krieger to bring it in deep, and that's where the Caps got things going. So Peter Bondra picks up the goal, his seventh of the year, and we are tied at two. New life for the Caps.